11-ball hole. Now to Baxter. Now Martin. Gets the ball off. Neil Martin has scored 21 minutes. And that one seemed to swerve away. Now let's try and see that swerve in slow motion. The goal is set up by Jim Baxter on the left as he pushes it inside. Now watch carefully when Martin shoots and see if you can see where the ball starts to swerve. Is it in the air or is it off the ground? Doesn't matter how or when it started to swerve, it's certainly a goal for Sunderland. Leaving break completely helpless, but there's Martin, Neil Martin, the scorer. Another Scot, Hibs and Queen of the South, before joining Sunderland. Cricket to Sunderland. O'Hare for Sunderland, whose tails are right up now. Mulhall, Martin. Martin already done his bit. He's the top goal scorer for the club. 16 in the league and 5 in cup matches. Here's Martin once again. Sunderland pile on the pressure. Mulhall. Read that well. A bell. The ball to Bell. Bremner. That was a careless one by Kinnell. Leeds at the moment not sharp enough off the ball. Played at Mulhall, number 11, to Kerr. Mulhall. Mulhall. Well, that save made up for the first golden. Down by Martin, free kick to Leeds United. This one going to be taken by Giles, and of course the tall number 5 Charlton has gone up for Leeds. Leeds, remember, a goal down. There's Charlton, it's 1-1. Minutes gone, and where was the Sunderland defence? Goal for Jackie Charlton, set up by Brink, full length. There's Charlton, the scorer. Oh, Equia, level pegging. And despite the win, this is a tremendous cup tie. Lorimer. To Maidley. Oh, great tackle by Harvey. There's Reaney up. And it's a free kick, a foul on Reaney. A dangerous position to give away a free kick, and Jar's going to take it. Charlton's gone up again. Leeds now piling on the pressure like the great professional side they are. Goalkeeper of Montgomery's class would have cut that out. Martin. Irwin coming up alongside him. Not playing it too close. Irwin, now Cannell. Good effort by Martin. It's a dangerous player. He's roaming around very intelligently. Always popping up in the right place at the right time. Madeley. Charlton coming up to take from him. Oh, a lovely one to Martin. It could be number two. A great save. Great save by Sprake from Martin. There's Martin, the man who engineered and completed that. Sprake, Gareth Sprake, this wonderful young goalkeeper, the man who brought off the save of the match. Corner to Sunderland. Now the wind seems to have swirled round, doesn't it? Just can't follow it at all. Was another nasty swerving one. Well, bad one from Bell. Baxter now to Martin. Boy looks. Oh, where's Martin? Thought he'd gone down that left wing. Charlton. And Baxter coming close together and now it's with Kerr. Ooh, Hunter caught on the wrong foot then. As Weldrell leads defensively. Charlton there in reserve. To Belfitch. Well played, Todd. Irwin now to Kerr. It's a bad mistake and that's Lorimer. But Baxter to Mulhall for Sunderland. Martin, no hair in the middle. Is Martin even getting it against Bremner? Up to Belfort. Hunter. Now to Giles. Madeley coming up square. Here's Madeley. Lorimer on the right wing. That's gone too far for Giles. So, heard to Baxter. Well, changed his mind. But Hunter didn't. Kerr got the bang. And it's a nasty, painful one. There's the substitute guard, number 12. What a simple...